Hello, hello. How are we doing? I'm doing quite alright myself. And I'm ready to die many times over. Okay. What I want to use. Just straight up chainmail. Might go back to this, honestly. Mask is kind of creepy. Back to that. Okay. Are we ready? I don't think I'm ready. Not ready. Okay. So I can go down there. Shortcut. But I want to kill things, so there's a lot of things there. himself, I'm assuming. Be wary of Rump. Yeah. Mist wall down there. Interesting. Okay. Dangerous. Like it. Oh, lovely. Hey, Buckled, how's it going?
Good to see ya.
Pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, I fucked up. Quickly. That was way too close. You playing Detroit Become Human? How was that game? I never actually got to play that. I've seen like clips of playthroughs here and there, but I never actually got to play it myself. shit. Guess I should be paying attention to the enemies up here, not down there. Pretty good. Never got to finish it since. Oh, you. It was one of those games you uninstalled for another game. Yeah, I've done that a few times. Just sitting there like, I'm not really interested in this anymore. Uninstall it, install the game you want to play. And go back to it and be like, hey, this is pretty good. Ow, you fucker. How are you? Okay. Die? Nope, not dead. That doesn't look like a good idea. I didn't go in here. Thought I did for some reason, but I guess not. Yeah, it's one of those like really heavy choice-based story games. Like I said, I've seen like clips here and there, but I never actually got around to playing it myself. I'm definitely not making that jump. Killed two people. Isn't it one of those games where like everybody in it can die? They can get a really bad ending and literally everyone's dead. Yeah. Yeah, going through that bridge down there would be a bad idea. So, oops. Need to go this way. The ladder on that side to get down. Person that did a psychopath. Jeez. How the hell? That dude was angry at that chair. Didn't want to walk around it. Just like, nope, fuck that. Get that chair out of my way. This is not going to go over well for me down here. Like, there's this night thing. I don't even know. What the hell? There's another one? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, there's another door here. Okay. Die, 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 die. No! I'm stuck in a corner! I panicked. I fucking panicked. I thought there was gonna be more enemies coming from another direction in there. Nope. Just those ones. Well, at least I know. At least I know. I might. You know what? Let's drop down. Let's see. Let's see. We got a likely lake. I just watched his friend die. That guy's a hero. Just sitting there. He's like, oh, hey guys, have fun with that. Nothing. Triple rings of light. Probably an attack I can't use. Totally gap that. I'm not going to, but I could. I died way up there, really. Oh shit. what I wanted. Okay. That. Probably not. Probably not. Behind me for a sec. Ooh. Oh, someone's shooting at me though. Already down to one. Damn. Oh shit, I forgot about you. What the hell? Oh, lovely. Oh, that's why. There's a little fucker right here. Standing right in the middle of that thing, shooting shit at me. I don't have the item for that. Thank you. I messed up. This. There's got to be somebody up here, right? Of course there is. Oh, I made it. Helix tree night helm. Yeah, it's gonna disappear right away. Ladder ahead, I see that. Oh, look at that. There's a sight. Also fixing your sleep schedule. Oh, were you just all over the place? Getting the proper rest? Anyway, take my time a little bit here going through this area. Oh, I can't jump back. Some fighting buddy then. Wish I could summon him up here, but no can do. You know what? Screw it. I'll go all the way back. Excuse me, shit. Goodbye. Goodbye. No way. I guess if it hit me. Shoot me here? No. Yeah, they do. The ones up top do. Holy shit. Okay, once they got a bead on me, that's it, apparently. What do I want to do? Do I want to go up? Yeah, let's go up. Die, please. Thank you. See me from over there too. Run. Still not dead. Damn it. Can't even do item crafting. Good. Damn. This is all I wanted, just to do this room down here. Still one more of those guards over here. Hoping can just his backstab. Ooh, I grabbed that just in time. Sacred crown helm. You're not allowed to recruit back up here. You're just supposed to come fight me. What the hell is this shit? Goodbye. Able to avoid that explosion, because fuck that thing. Look at that thing. I least I can just run past that one. And up here. Just doing this because it's so much faster. I did the wrong one? No, I didn't. No, I just lost all my shit. Oh, damn. Really? It's been 45 minutes already? Holy shit. This is flying by right now. I wonder if I can speedrun past everything. I mean, I've lost everything already, right? So... what else do I have to lose? Run, motherfucker, run! I actually sneak past here? Really? Oh, shit, not there though. I fucking knew it. Secrets, nothing. It's hard to believe. Okay. Lord's room. Yes. Oh, I see you back there. Dead. That's enough. Ooh. All right. I'll give you that one. Let's just run. Alright, so why did I come down here then? Just to die? Oh, mother. Oh, I made it. This is not good, though. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Nobody sees me. Ooh. That's some shit. That is some shit right there. I can't believe I got past all that. Oh, run! Run! I gotta run now. Just want to go back down. Ooh. Already down to 3 flags. That's cool. As if they came down. Thank you. Go away. Damn it. Again. Fucking again with that stupid attack, damn it. I just want the item. That's all I want. I just want the item. And the elevator for the thing over there. It's up top. At least I think it's up top. There we go. Look at that. No, it's not up top, but there's something up here. Kellen Knight's sword. Gotta not be seen by that, because that thing sucks. Just gonna have to drop from here, I guess. No help from the tree. No help from the tree. Aww. And now I'm starting to get lost in this area. Alright. Let's see how it is. Screw it, let's do this. No, maybe that's not what I wanted. No, that is not what I wanted. I could do two. I don't really need to grab my shit. I'm just trying to grab items at this point. I could just go and fight this putrid fucker. Up. Get rid of the list of dudes up here, because fuck them. They suck. Oh, I can't. That's right. I can't. Well, shit. Guess we'll see what we got over here then. Oh, fun. Try rushing in. Chest back there. Damn it. Could use an a weapon that staggers things, apparently. What to do here then? Let's see my incantations for a second. Like, how am I supposed to fucking fight these things by myself? I don't do stagger damage. Like, that's... This thing doesn't take damage until this shit's fucking... I was trying to dodge, damn it. Are you serious? See how it's gonna be. I see how it's gonna fucking be. Forgot about that. That's why we don't fight it inside. Cause that stupid shit. Ugh. I hate how the fucking the effect attacks do so much damage. You know what I mean? Like, it should not do that much fucking damage. I don't know what to do here now. I can't jump back. I can't do anything here. It's really dumb. Thank you. yourself out down there. Cool with me. Like one more. Is that thing at least dead? Please tell me that stupid putrid thing is gone. Okay. We're good. Backstab. Oh. Oh, I tried to get a parry. I missed the parry. Has it really been that? I've made like almost zero progress. yeah. Now the problem I have now is the fact that those guys up there are alive. They can shoot at me as they see fit. Oh, it came down. Came down to fight. Died. Been down there. I'm just moving on. I'm gonna worry about that chest after. I wanna see what's up ahead. This looks like fun. Goes down clearly. Let's see. No. Damn it. I guess I'm going that way. Alright, here we go. Didn't expect down. Yeah, neither did I. Neither did I. At least I know what I'm dealing with this in this area. Those freaking creepy things. Yeah, you fuckers. Of course. Yes, of course. Oh, and it's one of these ones too. Nice. Alright, cool. Rock grease. Not even worth it. Boo. Can't bring out torrent. This is gonna be fun. Oh, and there's a bunch of enemies here too. That's cool. Oh, shit. Wrong one. I didn't even see that. There's an item back there, isn't there? Well, shit. I fucked up and went the wrong way. Damn it. Gonna make me go down somewhere, right? Fine. Do it your way. Do it your way. Oh shit, I almost fell. Let there be death. down there? Is there a site anywhere nearby? Is another question. Sorcery, freaking centipede things. No, good. This looks like it takes me forward. I want to see what's down there, though. Let's take a peek, shall we? Grease ahead. Is there, though? Oh, there is. Look at that. Perfect timing. Perfect timing. Now.